job title, and then the unit, your home unit.
Alright, I'm Sergeant Jaqueline Rivera. I'm an 0844, that is a fire direction control marine. I'm the assistant ops chief for 1st Platoon in the battery, and I'm originally from Chicago, Illinois. So as I said before, I'm the assistant operations chief for 1st Platoon in the medium missile battery, and my role is essentially just to help compute the accurate, safe, timely execution of the rounds downrange for our howitzers. So for my job in particular, we have our observers on the hill giving us the grid that we need to shoot, and then that travels to us. We compute the data so we can get it down to the gun line. If we're taking too long in the FDC, we're not going to get those rounds downrange, and potential troops that need that fire support from us, they're not going to get it, and they're going to be like in a lot of trouble. It definitely gets myself and the rest of my Marines on a path where they're like, you know, we're really close to potential adversaries, and we need to kind of get our heads on right. Not only just like adapting to the environment itself, but like the culture. Like, we're really close to a lot of the locals, and a lot of people aren't used to that. So we need to keep those factors in mind whenever we're trying to deal with other factors that could potentially be dangerous. Well, specifically regarding like just being female Marine active duty, when I did talk to their lieutenants and their lieutenant colonel that they had come to our pause, it was really interesting because even within the Marine Corps, like, we don't have that many female lieutenant colonels. And within like artillery specifically, there aren't that many female lieutenants or enlisted either. So I think kind of just shows the rest of my Marines that females can still hold higher positions, higher billets. And even with my presence, because I'm the first for my job to be stationed in Hawaii, I think it shows them like I can do the same thing that they're doing. A lot of people don't really know about our job. Like, when I tell people what my job is, when I say, oh, I'm FDC, they're like, what is that? And we're just like the middleman from the observers to our gun line. And the gun line is where all the fun's at. But if I go talk to our mortarmen, they know what FDC is. So it's a little difficult to explain to some people without me wanting to get into like specifics. But I don't know. I just really love artillery, and hopefully I'll be able to stay in for a long time in my job. Andrew.